cartoons that never made it.
He's Rupert. He's always in the to put on a show.
Rupert, the dancing Rupert. He'll do his function to entertain you.
You can laugh if you dare, but you'll be casting for air.
Rupert, super duper.
Just give him one look, and it's you that is hooked.
Rupert,
center. Rupert,
he can watch it with Rupert.
Just look at him go.
Rupert!
Next week's big show!
Rupert, the dancing Rupert!
He cavorts to and fro! Just look at him go!
Rupert!
Cartoons that never made it.
Come on along and sing a song about Frothy.
Roof, roof.
Frothy Dawg. Look but don't touch or your leg will get gnawed by Frothy.
Roof, roof.
Frothy Dawg.
He's falling out the mouth because he's really excited.
He's putting on a show and you're invited.
Come on along and bark a song about Frothy.
Roof, roof.
Frothy Dawg. He's always smiling because he's got lockjaw. He's Frothy.
Roof, roof.
Frothy Dawg.
Don't even come close, don't even attempt to.
He hasn't had his shots, not even his temper.
When you play fetch, watch out what you catch from Frothy.
Frothy
Dawg. Frothy Dawg.
He's frozen out the mouth cause he's really excited.
He's putting on a show and you're invited.
Frothy Dawg.
Cartoons that never made it.
Salt and Slug, they are in love. Salt and Slug.
One sodium chloride, the other's a bug. Salt and Slug.
Salt and Slug.
Salt and Slug.
You know they're in love,
and that's why they are. Salt and Slug.
Much slower, except when she's eating tomatoes. Salt and Slug.
Salt sometimes gets too excited.
Salt starts to shake and the slug is ignited.
Love's in trouble when Slug starts to bubble. Salt and Slug.
Isn't that sweet? That a shaker of salt and a garden grub could meet.
Salt and Slug.
Cartoons that never made it.
Heidi and Yolders, solving crimes, they occur. Other times they yodel, yes sir. Heidi and the Yodelers.
When they say
a burglar,
they say
to the head is a blur.
Some crimes, but when they crack their voice, they have a good time.
They wear
nothing shorts and shirts.
They get
rashes that really hurt.
Maybe they
should use fabric softener.